That didn't take long. With the NCAA transfer portal opening this morning, Jonathan Pierre has decided his one season at Memphis is enough. One of the many transfers added to the roster by Penny Hardaway last summer, averaged less than 2 points and one rebound for the Tigers this year, playing in just 19 games with one start out of Division II Nova Southeastern. After averaging double-digit minutes over a five-game stretch in February, Pierre played a grand total of 2 minutes in the Tigers' final five games.